Now, and at least 110 people have been killed after a fire swept through a densely populated suburb of Dhaka in Bangladesh. The flames were apparently fueled by exploding gas cylinders as well as highly flammable chemicals inside illegal ground floor warehouses. Bangladesh has a history of fatal fires which are blamed on unsafe buildings and corruption regarding the enforcement of fire regulations.